All right, good afternoon, folks. It's time for the 2 hours of hell segment, the time where I try to finish a game in under 2 hours. And today we will be playing Disney's Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers 2 for the NES. Haven't done one of these in a long while, so might as well do something I haven't played before as well on the NES, which is pretty rare. So yeah, Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers 2. We did the first game, it went super well. I think we beat it in 30-ish minutes. So let's see how the second game is. So we'll start once we have control. I think there's a little introduction here. And after that, let's get going. I think this game is a lot harder than the first game. The first Chip and Dale, though, was a really fun co-op game. I mean, it's possible. It's possible that it's one of the hardest games I've ever played. We don't know. Then again, it is a Disney game. Disney games are not known to be that difficult. I mean, DuckTales is fairly... Well... DuckTales 2 is fairly difficult. So all the gang is together. Now, I don't know if it's gonna be straight as in the levels are gonna flow from one stage to another, or we're gonna pick and choose like the first game. How long did the actual cartoon go for? Like two seasons? Three? One? Back when Saturday morning cartoons was a thing? You know, that's a big TV. Or it's a small house. All right, let's get going. Many, many seasons. So it seems like it's pretty much the same thing as the first games. You get to throw boxes, you get to hide under boxes. You got that. Seems very straightforward. I don't know what was that about. All right. Three whole seasons. Yeah, I was expecting as much. So I don't know why we're in a kitchen, but it doesn't really matter. Oh, that's pretty tricky though. Now, this probably needs someone else to lift you up there. These types of games shine at two-player, obviously. But with 2 hours of hell, we go at it alone. Thanks. All right, first boss fight. Who set up the bomb? You should do two controllers. I'm no Yagamoth. Gasp. You don't say. Not the urn of the Pharaoh. Doesn't matter. Guess we gotta find a bomb. You know, is it a small bomb? Much of a fight. The game is doing most of the work for me. Does he have? Oh. All right, that was very easy. I don't know what the R&Rs give. Probably continue. Oh. That was just sad. Here's the bomb. Oh, we get to choose red or blue. Quickly now, our life's in peril. Oh. I wonder if there was no difference. Alright, let's go. Yeah, that's a good question. Okay, so we don't get to choose. Straightforward. Thank you. there a nut around here? No? There's no way I'm gonna fail this. Platforming master here. So far, so easy. Oh, jeez. Just reading chat there. Gotta focus a bit, because I only have one health. Easy peasy. What happens if I finish the game in like 20 minutes? I'm worried now. Okay, this time. Another one. The lag. All right, I think well, we'll see what we can do. Baseball. Baseball! Baseball's pretty good. Oh, hopefully there's a nut here, yeah. Oh, that's interesting. Nothing too difficult, though. It's not tough, but if I die to a pit, it's gonna be embarrassing. Maybe I can get both at the same time. Or neither. Skipped it. We'll be frozen solid in 3 minutes. Speed run the level. So cocky, I go for the goodies. It is a nice level, though, so. Easy. Oh man, I'm feeling pretty bad now. I'm feeling pretty bad now. Okay, this time. Oh, I got one. I could play RimWorld. I won't lie, I was expecting a lot harder. About Mahjong Soul. I don't have an account for Mahjong Soul. Also, I'm lacking the most important part of Mahjong. Man, this is really not hard. Hey, another level that I haven't lost a life on. Alright, let's get the double this time. Well, almost. You don't say. You don't say. Oh, rail cars, maybe. Just bring back flip phones, am I right? Oh, where do we go? Clock Tower, Western World? Oh, no, not Western World. Clock Tower or Future World, which one? Hopefully it's not like the clock tower in Castlevania 3, or any Castlevania for that matter. Oh! Embarrassing. Okay, it doesn't matter if he shocks himself, I'll just jump over. And then the game subverted my expectations. Why did we pick the clock tower? I hate clock towers. Hopefully Scissor Man isn't here. Oh, yes. How did that not hit me? Tricky boss, but not too Bloodstained Ritual of the Night when, I don't know, when it goes on sale at a very low price. Found the key. Where to next? Western world or future world? Oh, we'll keep Western world for the end. This feels very Mega Man-esque. Oh, sorry about that. I'm allergic to Mega Man, clearly. Actually, this looks like Metal Storm. It's very Metal Storm-esque. Huh. Well, that's Mega Man. Pretty sure if I went the bottom way, would have gotten a secret. There we go. Ah! I wonder if the wheels hurt me. No. If the wheels would hurt me, it would have made a very difficult boss. Well, would have made it somewhat difficult, boss. Aren't you just hitting the machine? That's a good question. Oh, gave up. Game gave up. Well, so far I've lost one life. Hey, we got an R&R. That's a continue. Because that's what we desperately need. Alright, this time for sure. Did I get it? Alright, I got two keys. Alright. Western world. Did I get it? I think I got it. My bane. The bane of my existence. Western world. Oh no. Is it always the Western worlds? That's not even fair. I want it to break. Screw the R's. Oh no, it's that cat. It's not a hard boss. Hmm. Oh, jeez, that was close. Might want to check his deck of cards. He only has fours, four of spades. Right, another easy boss. All right, let's get the double. Classic. All right, is this the final level? 30 minutes in? Oh no. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to stream something else. I'm weak to the Western world, told you. This feels very Mega Man-esque. Respawn rate is pretty awful. Not difficult at all. Oh, okay, never mind. The hardest challenge we've faced so far. Oh, can't beat balls, clearly. Jeez, that's actually pretty tough. Because it's not a problem as long as the ball stays on the screen. The second it leaves, he shoots another. Holy cow. D. What could it mean? D-A. Dank. Dank memes? Dang. Oh. Danger. He was a hologram all along. Oh, you guys can't see the flickering. Okay, good. All right. Lights are out. Oh, it's Mecha. Mecha cat, fat cat. Ait. Damn, my timing was off. Embarrassing. I mean, he's not a tough boss, but it's gonna take a while. At least an hour and a half, clearly. Aight. That hand is a problem. It hit me twice already. Whoa, jeez, I was goofing off here. Embarrassing. Did we do it? Did we win? Is this the end? Four hearts. Oh, got some more. All right, this time for sure. Oh no. Finally. Oh wait, now they're back. Is it over? Did we win or did we not win? Imagine a dark turn. I know Fat Cat, he's probably dead. Is it over? Can I stop the timer now? Yeah, the sequel, definitely. Trapped under the wreckage, slowly starving to death. We done it! Wow, that was hard. I'm really disappointed. I thought it was hard. I thought it would be a lot harder. Huge win! Another one on the list. One of many. Truly the hardest fight we've had so far. And on that note, give a special thanks and shout out to the Patreons. Special thanks to Darko, Shadow, Bedster, Steven, Morbug, Mike, Borum, and Lucas. Thanks for supporting the channel. Thanks everyone who was watching, and we'll see you next time.